Hey guys, it's Donovan Sports here. My name's Donovan, and today we're going to be doing another scooter check. There's some major differences and some little minor differences, so we're going to be covering those in today's check. So we're going to start at the bottom. We have a purple metalcore 5-spoke shredder wheel. Then we have the District V2 deck with the District V2 brake. If I had to say anything about that, I would say that it looks nice, it's really light, and the back spacer kind of idea that they had in there, that the spacers just kind of hover there because they're in the little rubber piece, I like that. So, yeah, I like the deck, the graphics look nice, I just got that, so just thought I'd do a little check on it. Another difference is the headset. I used to be running this old, shitty, rusted out, crap headset on my Royal Guard Acor scooter, but now I have a Machanic standard integrated headset or running campy spec bearings. It's the smoothest headset I've ever ridden. It's crazy. I'm still have these like shitty threaded forks, so that's why that nut's there, but there's Rush V2 threadless forks and a standard compression system. And pegs being shipped right now, so I'll make another scooter check when that's here. Another thing with the District V2 is the weld kind of doesn't look that good, and I was a little bit worried about that, but I guess we'll see how it holds up. The day I snap it, I will make a video for you guys. Hopefully that's not too soon. Same wheel in the front. Both my bearings are destroyed. Just absolutely done. But that's okay. I'm going to be getting new ones soon, too. We just have a 2010 stock Attic Purple Stem 4 clamp. And then we have the Royal Guard Acor Y-bars. When I first started scootering, I just bought the stock Royal Guard Acor off Amazon. It was on sale for like $60, normally $100. And today I have, a pretty nice scooter, except for the freaking forks. And the bars are okay. I think they're cracking up here, though. So I'm going to have to get new ones soon, because these don't look that good either. I don't like white bars because they get scuffed up too easy. So I'm going to get some purple ones, and then everything I'm running will be purple. So, I guess that's it, except for the grips, which we have just regular ODI super soft long necks, purple, and some pretty fuck-to-shit ODI bar-ins. But other than that, that's my scooter. I hope you guys liked it. Don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. Don't ask why there's no grip on, because I just got the deck. And I haven't been able to get any grip for it yet. But I'm getting it on Wednesday. It's Tuesday, so tomorrow. Okay, so that's it. I will talk to you guys later and make a new check when all my good stuff gets here. So, see ya.